it in, takes a look, pass over to Draisaitl, makes a move, backhander, top shelf, and he scores!
Stops up, looks across, finds Draisaitl. Usually it's the other way around. Draisaitl to Kane, but this time, Draisaitl gets lost in the coverage and a beautiful backhand move. 15 seconds left. Mikko sends it all the way down. He scores! Bar down!
Moe, you ever seen a bar down empty netter from your own blue?
Not ever in my entire life.
That was spectacular.
Beetle dropping it back off with the Rangers changing. Nice move. Backhand shot. Score!
In a perfect spot, Lafreniere through his legs and on the backhand manages to slide that puck past Kemper.
And 6:20, and Boston has the lead. Here's Crosby, down low for Rust, and he scores! Brian Rust!
Brilliant play from Crosby, and a beautiful finish for Brian Rust. It's 1-1.
Oh, what penalty killing! Alex Lyon's got 41 saves, kicks the other way, scores! It's Nick Cousins out of the box!
And look at the effort by Nick Cousins. And what a move, and he slips it between the legs of Sogard.
Busting out with Everly. McCann draws it, shoots it, score! Have a night! 19! Jared McCann makes it 4-1. Seattle.
I wonder how he ended up getting in to the zone that quickly.
Here's Bergeron in. Scores! Jonathan Bergeron from long range beats Murray.
Lots of iron on that play, Larry. Holy smoke. Out of nowhere.
Blows it right by him.
Off the bottom of the crossbar. Perfectly placed.
Now Sagan in with speed. His hands gets around and scores! What a goal by Roope Hintz.
It's the hottest player in the playoffs coming right off the bench. Little interchange with Sagan. Full flight through the middle. Great play on Klingberg, and it's a one-time shot.
Shots are 3-1 Seattle, but the Canucks have the puck in the back in zone. Kuzmenko makes a move, puts it in front. Pettersson dragged it in.
Oh. Hello. My own player. What a move by Kuzmenko, and then what a move by Elias Pettersson.
Just dragged it in.
What about this? I was talking to Luke Shen about their practices.
Puts it on the wing. The trailer, Roslovic, and he ties it up. Tic-tac-toe.
World-class play right there. Quick on and off the stick, and Roslovic with that shot. Goal. They tied it up here.
Adam Fox back out. Backhand shot off the post. They score.
What a move by Zibanejad. Through his legs to the backhand, to the post, to the back of the leg, to Kreider's stick.
Suzuki's got a step, and Suzuki for a score! Slavnik does it again, shorthanded, and life at the Bell Center tonight.
An electric goal by Nick Suzuki.
Austin Kroos will drop the puck back, cross ice, there's a shot, and he scores!
And this is just a sneaky pass by Michelli, just perfect. It almost gets picked off. That's just how perfect it was. It was so close, and Barrett Hayden is the benefactor.
Pretty hard to sneak out of here. Carlson, nice move against Newhook. This is the first time this week that the Sharks have looked outclassed.
Here's a goal by Stephen Lawrence. What a play by Erik Karlsson to create it.
I don't have any words for it. It's besides, it's a really...
Here's a steal from Gavrikov. He'll hustle ahead shorthanded. Gavrikov on a breakaway. Scores! Gavrikov shorthanded.
But he, being Gavrikov, leaned on his strength. Defending first, then putting the puck in the net.
Here's Arvidsson walking in. Arvidsson back in. Cross shot. Save. Rebound. Score. Andre Kopitar.
Great pass from Arvidsson on his backhand. I don't think you're expecting that. Sauce over to Deneau. Then Kopitar, Johnny on the spot, taps that one in.
W.J. Barnabas, health, the official healthcare provider of the New Jersey Devils. Hughes for Heischer. Meyer down to Hughes. Hughes sticks it in. Tic-tac-toe.
And it was Heischer, Meyer, and Hughes moving that puck around in a triangle.
His offensive zone draw. Darlene will keep it in. Skinner, nice pass with the skate. Score!
Did you see Jeff Skinner just with his skate? He's going to kick this back across right underneath that stick of the defenseman.
Oh, breaking down the middle. McDavid breakaway. Scores!
Yeah, no chance on that one inside the zone. And once it's in McDavid's tape on the breakaway, lots of time to do whatever he wants.
Rodriguez behind the goal. Byram rotates for McKinnon. Scotter step, sidesteps Donato. McKinnon scores! Nathan McKinnon with a snipe!
What a play from Colorado's top offensive player. McKinnon dancing.
Open corner, Nurse is there. Good play by Desharnais. Now Kopitar's in. He scores! What a dangle by the captain.
Just patience by Kopitar. Look at him. Stop, go back the other way.
The crowd here at XL Energy Center in St. Paul. Here's a chance for Wyatt Johnson, and he scores! His first Stanley Cup playoff goal for the 19-year-old Johnson.
Watch the play from Dadonov. It's a one-handed effort. Dadonov spins around, another backhand pass to the middle of the ice.
So were nine other guys. This one tapped in front of the score! Sam Reinhart had the puck come right to him. He rips it by Swayman.
One touch pass by Lustarainen, and then high over the glove.
Puck pops in the air, lands behind the net, right at the side of the goal. They chop away at it. Kachuk keeping it alive. Carlo can't grab it. It comes to Verhaeghe. Turn, shoot, scores! Carter Verhaeghe! And the Panthers have eliminated the Boston Bruins.
And the improbable has just happened here on Boston ice. The Florida Panthers, 43 points behind the Bruins, have just won it in Game 7 in overtime.
Sets up Deneau, supported by Arvidsson. Three in front, there's Matt Roy, he scores! What a goal! Matt Roy, out of nowhere!
What a move.
Oh, forehand, backhand, five hole it looked like.
And then the puck was free. Now the other way, it's Hughes with a breakaway. Jack Hughes scores! A big save at one end leads to a breakaway at the other.
Right here, he's going to the backhand, but that agility by Hughes allows him to pull back to the forehand.
Up ahead for Rodriguez. Numbers for Colorado if they hurry. McKinnon skate to stick. Backhander to Rantanen. Scores! What a play! Mikko Rantanen with his first shot attempt of the night. And it hits the back of the net on a beautiful transition play.
What a play is right. Turn it, Nylander to Giordano with a shot, and scores! Toronto pulls off a stunner in Tampa!
And they have just scored four unanswered goals to win this for the second game in a row in overtime.
Kempe trying to hold it in, and now Grundstrom works it back toward Kempe. Driving the net, he scores! Back and forth we go in Edmonton.
And this is a phenomenal play from Carl Grundstrom.
Tyler Bertuzzi threw it right in front of his own net. Verhaeghe centers, and they score!
Duclair back in the lineup after being out in game four. His first playoff goal as he bunts this out of the air into the open side, and the Panthers get that first goal.
Omark will handle it. Gave it away to Verhaeghe. Set out in front, and they score! Matthew Tkachuk! Let's go home, baby! And we'll see you Friday night for Game 6!
Slowed down on the glass by Hellebuck. Sanders let it go for Dubois. Petrangelo got it away. Still tipped it in the air. Knocked it down. Goal!
And right there, it's Markstrom, who comes up almost into the same location, knocks it out of the air. Sandberg doesn't know where it is. He keeps skating back to the net. Stone drops it onto his stick, and boom.
First of the puck is Zaka. Zaka, out in front, the Deacon to Brock scores! A shorthanded dagger from the Bruins!
And DeBrunt sells shot, and then quietly takes it to the far post.
And a good job by Cogliano to shoot as well. Steal, out in front, Mikko Šilček scores! The Moose moves for his second of the contest!
Yeah, 50. A lot of pressure there, 51, no big deal. I'm gonna go backhand shelf. Where Mum hides the snow cones, that's a beauty.
Moves are set up the way they want to. They've done a nice job here on the penalty kill, putting pressure on.
Here's Alex Tuck again, scores! Alex Tuck with the hat trick goal! A shorthanded marker for number 89.
Bouchard slides it to McDavid.
McDavid lurking now. The Oilers applying relentless pressure. A shot and a goal from the Oilers. Catch it. Connor McDavid. 62 on the season.
Just keeps going around the world. Once he has that shooting lane, he actually uses the screen of Vetrana, who goes down.
Desperately trying to clear. The Bruins still can't get it out. Koskinen moves and shoots and scores! And two! It's 6-5! And this place is going nuts!
Power for Darlene to the middle. Rasmus Darlene! What a pass! What a goal by Casey Middlestad! That was magic!
Great individual effort here by Darlene. Bruin Dragon right there getting himself into the lane. And what vision to find Casey Middlestad.
Taken away by Kyle. Possible 2-on-1. Suter to his right. Suter behind the trailer. Back to top. Suter scores!
Tic-tac-toe!
Kapo muscles him, and then a terrific passing play here. Hayton's got it. Hayton to the net. Hayton drags and scores! Baron Hayton! Overtime winner! What a drag and what a goal. Baron Hayton captured by McCann. Out of the box. The big cat. Clemson in low. He scores. How about that? The cat on the prowl.
Larson goes in on the breakaway. Backhand, forehand around.
Here's Pratt. All in alone. He scores. Look how quickly Jack Hughes gets the puck and makes a tremendous pass. The Jesper brought. Jack Hughes gets his hands out in front of him, and then he changes the angle of the pass past the diving Bertuzzi, and Brat comes right up the gut.
And up on the far side for Mikko.
Dancing in, Rantanen in the back, and done! He scores! Mikko Rantanen, and the Moose got loose all the way to the slot. The backhand flip.
Tavares trying to catch up to that. He's been out a ton, but he's in after it to win it. John Tavares with the game winner.
And how about the hands? A little look like he's going to go back to the forehand, slides it across, and then just up and over the glove.
And here they come, Logan Couture. And now Erik Karlsson. And back to Karlsson. He scores!
Nice play by Thrun. Behind the back pass by Peterson. Gets his head up, sees Karlsson, give and go, and it's just Karlsson finding a hole on Hellebuck.
Bergeron to Pastrnak. Marchand scores!
The spinorama pass from Bergeron to Pastrnak, and Pastrnak, who's added that move to his arsenal, little pump fake, get into the middle of the ice, but he doesn't have a shooting lane to complete. I don't have this shot. Who's going to be open? It's going to be Brad Marchand. It delivers a perfect seam pass.
Stop winding down. Here the play. What a ball from Thomas scores.
It's a pretty silky hands and mitts here, Jonesy, by Robert Thomas.
Yeah, he makes it look easy to open. And then just roofs it.
Brian Pulott poked away by Nick Suzuki. He'll race after it. Holderud scores! Nick Suzuki reaches in with a stick. He won the race. The really crafty Suzuki gets down on one knee and stabs this thing top shelf. What a beautiful short-handed goal.
Of the overtime, these penalties went past the expiration. Could have gone to 4-on-4. A shot from Luke Hughes is denied. Luke Hughes on the wraparound. He scores! His first career NHL goal ends the regular season with a record 52nd Devils win.
Glass weaves it. Down low, Parsonet. For the leg, score!
As Garland carries it, he's got two in this game. Does not have a hat trick in his career. Garland, the ex-Coyote, finds a step in on goal. Deeds, he scores! A hat trick for Connor Garland as he wins it in overtime.
What a goal by Connor Garland. Look at him fight off Moser and still get that great backhand.
The Toronto shields from Moore, stripped. Trevor Moore moving in, 2-on-0, score!
Petrano cannot protect it. And then the hands of Moore.
And he is great on breakaways, too.
There's Provorov to Konechny. Konechny back to Provorov. He cuts in, gets to the slot, and scores! Ivan Provorov again in overtime. A beauty to end the season.
Retrieved by Kane. The toe pick just went down and hit Yamamoto to try some center pass. One-timer score! Evan Bouchard filling the lane!
As he so often does, eyes the back of his head, finds Bouchard through five San Jose Sharks, and he tucks it home.
Nicholas Jan goes back to them, then flips it back to Sergei Jeff across the Kucherov with a shot. Prima, point, and he scores! Brandon points! Welcome to the 50-goal club!
As soon as he put that puck in the net, Brayton knew he was going to score there. You see how he just calmed down, even though he was on a bad angle?
Rangers power play brought to you by your Tri-State Volkswagen dealers. Fox to Panarin, he scores! What a pass from Fox, spinorama, backhand pass, right in the perfect spot, and so was the shot.
Got a skate in the way, great pressure by Boston. Orlov, oh, a goal! He goes roof! Dmitry Orlov ties the game.
Here comes McKinnon up the middle. McKinnon darting through. McKinnon holds, shoots, score! You've got to be kidding me! Nathan McKinnon!
That's the difference.
Yeah, they do. How about that?
Boof scores! Alex Tuck with some magic from the right circle. Oh, he was dancing.
A big guy, he's able to maneuver in tight areas.
Some room, top of the slot, Zaka, Pastrnak, a one-timer by Krejci, Pastrnak scores!
What a play by Tyler Bertuzzi, brought over at the deadline as the Bruins suffered injuries on the left side to Taylor Hall and Nick Foligno, a behind-the-back pass.
To see the Rocket Richard winner for most goals, Kempe now in, backhand score! Adrian Kempe, backhand snipe.
Adrian Kempe, yo Adrian! Absolutely stunned the Oilers here with this goal.
There's Lindgren, out for Fox. Now the return for Lindgren, shoots, he scores!
From a difficult angle, Vanacek's not gonna like this one. Lindgren puts it right by his ear.
Burns back across, caroms off of Pulock.
They create a lot of chances, it's just the finishing.
Slavin scores! Wow!
Comes up with a highly skilled play.
What a goal scorer's goal from the defenseman.
Father from behind, good stick play by Moore. Watch out, here comes Vilardi. Vilardi! Around the net, short side, and in! He's back, and he's tied the game! Somehow squeaking that puck past Skinner.
Minnesota gets the boost they need.
And they move it again. Freddie Gaudreau. Backhand. Scores! Freddie Gaudreau makes it a one-goal game. What a response by the Wild.
What a finish by Gaudreau.
Forced out by Kane. Kane chasing after it with Kreider. Kane moving in.
Showtime here tonight. He takes it himself and buries it. Basically dunks it into the net.
Stamkos, big line back out for Tampa Bay. Watch out, Ekman scores!
Nikita Kucherov drives that defenseman down with him, opens up that lane for Cole, and what patience from Cole. Buries that one and puts Tampa back in this game.
Boldy grabs a loose puck, got it to Johansson. He drives it around and scores!
Johansson just undresses him there, inside out, around. Great saucer pass just inside the zone. Johansson makes it look easy.
Two strikes in 2 minutes by 97. Kempe scores! There's the answer! The Kings were back! And then look at Kempe, he's all by himself, and you talk about putting it on a tee? This one goes glove side under the glove of Skinner.
Too much standing and just chipping it out. You've got to get your feet moving. Pay a little time and space for yourself.
Here's Radish. He scores!
swings out, top of the circles, and rifles this by everybody, including the goaltender. That was an all-world play by Radish.
Moves it away from Lekkonen, and now Gord. Here's Oleksiak. Right through the middle, he scores! Right down Lenny Wilkins' way, the Big Rig, a lifeline for the Kraken.
Had a very nice year for the Rangers, primarily in penalty killing. Bratt one-on-one. Bratt twisting, finds Hamilton. He scores! Dougie Hamilton, an overtime game winner.
Flipping around behind the net. Try to dig it off the back. Now they tuck it in and they score! And the side of the net. And the Panthers are right back in it. It's 2-1.
Allmark thinks it's gone out to his right. But Tkachuk on the backside goes between the legs in the empty net. You can see the Boston Bruins around.
They'll shovel it out to center.
They're having a tough time getting possession. Oh,
they got it now. It's Hall and on goal! And he scores! The dagger!
Taylor Hall has Gudas going one way, and he pulls Bobrovsky the other way. And out of the crease on the forehand, he sells it to the backhand.
Finds Moore. This way, it's Victor Arvidsson. What a move! A shot! He scores! What a goal! Victor Arvidsson!
What a reception and what a move. Here's Moore and here's Arvidsson. And just an absolute beautiful play to create the chance.
Marchand turns. Side of the net between the legs and they score! Filthy!
Marchand goes down quickly and how about that play by Pastrnak? He's in reverse. As he picks it up, he does not stop that motion at all. He just glides it through the legs and top shelf.
Missed this pass, but Tavares keeps it going, and it's John Tavares behind the net. Coming out in front, John scores! John Tavares!